This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The move fails. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It went down! Sloki is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Lopunny starts to attack! Hit! Slowking restored its health and feels the relief. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The substitute appears! It hit the substitute! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Pelican is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Landa! It couldn't take him! It's down! Bulbasaur is sent out! Elekid starts to attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slander! It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!